Magheramore Beach.
So on the way up in the car, we were just saying, oh, my bum or my boobs or anything, and I had our concerns, and then we realised there's going to be absolutely every shape, size, form and circumstances, so just get over it and enjoy it. And here we are.
Yeah.
There's no going back.
This is Joan, Alexa and Shirley.
And we've been doing our body glitter, and this is a great women empowerment day.
It's amazing. You come here terrified because like it's your first time and you're not used to getting your other clothes off and they can see. But when you get here, it's like everyone knows everybody. Everyone is just so welcoming, and you know, it's just so, it's great. It's a fantastic thing to do.
Probably a few years ago, I would have been very apprehensive, and after having three kids, at this stage, I just don't mind at all.
That was absolutely amazing.
Emotional, happy, we laughed, we cried, we hugged, naked.
And as a cancer survivor, it's just empowered me to just enjoy what life has given me.
Women are amazing.
Women are amazing.